What are we doing today, buddy?
Jumping out of an airplane.
Jumping out of an airplane. This time, I think it's going to happen. You were here a couple weeks ago, right?
Yep.
Right on. We got weathered out.
I'm ready for it.
All right. Is this like a special occasion or a gift or
something? No, just something, you know, I've always wanted to do. And a friend of mine had done it, and so now I'm back while she does it her second time.
So kind of like a bucket list thing.
Yeah, cool.
All right. Is your first time then?
Yep.
Sweet.
Mine too.
We'll have some fun. We'll learn together. All right, man. Anything you want to say before we get out of here, buddy?
Just let's do it.
All right. That beard's going to look awesome in free fall.
Sure, it's going to look great when we're done, too. Yeah.
All right, man. We're going to get in the plane here in a few minutes. We're going to go up to about 13,000 feet.
Okay.
Free fall at 120 miles an hour for about a minute. You ready for that?
Yeah.
Let's rock and roll.
Let's do it.
Let me help you up here, man. No, leave your harness on. Go ahead and put your arm back through there. Yep, leave your harness on for right now. All right, what'd you think of that, brother?
Fuck yeah, let's do it.
What was your favorite part?
The free fall.
Yeah?
That was awesome.
You did awesome, man.
Yeah. Closest I'll ever get to flying.
Go ahead and lift up on this
Stand
metal
on
tab right here. There we go. All right. So the free fall is your favorite part, huh?
Yeah.
Excellent. You gonna recommend anybody else come out to the Des Moines Skydivers?
Yeah, hell yeah. Next time I come, I gotta bring something.
All right. Once you get over here next to your tandem instructor, give me a thumbs up for the camera.
Yeah.
Nice. Welcome to skydiving, buddy.
Thank you.